the world is fast becoming younger. The news is all they've ever known. They've seen the wars, the hurt, the hunger. What will they choose when they are grown? What do you tell forever's children when it's their turn to hurt and heal? Whatever spins a grim tornado can also turn a potter's wheel. Take a little clay, put it on a wheel, get a little hint. It makes are easily broken once they survive the potter's throw. Take a little clay, put it on a wheel, get a little hint how God must feel. Give a little turn, listen to it spin, make it in the shape you want. Some children will be digging in some long undiscovered ground, and they'll find our civilization, or what's left of it to be found. They'll find